to the guitar. And I think this new tour is about setting new challenges. And one of the challenges for me is being able to play the lap steel on stage. That's really fun. And it's also a way to pay homage to all these influences.
And I'm still young, but the story's over.